Hi guys, welcome to my video. Wonder video. Trying 10 British chocolate bars, and this is what the box looks like. And this is the inside of it. Comes with 10 chocolate bars, and this is what the inside looks like. Comes with 10 bars, double decker, star bar, a whisper, a swirl, and a chewy and a caramel dark milk, and another dairy milk bar. And a picnic chocolate bar, a flake chocolate bar, and a crunchy chocolate bar. It also comes with, as you can see, this is all the chocolate bars it comes with. And the first one I'm gonna try is the flake. What the inside of it looks like. And I'm gonna take my first bite of it now. Like it a lot. It's very crunchy and chocolate. So far, I love this one the most. The next one would be the So it'd be the Star Bar. It's peanuts and caramel. Kind of looks like a payday. This is the first bite of it. Kind of tastes like a Snickers. Is the Whisper. It's Cadbury chocolate bar. Now I'm going to take the first bite of it. So this kind of tastes like a Three Musketeers. And the next I'm gonna try is the Twirl Bar. It's Cadbury milk chocolate bar. Kind of looks like a Twix. Thank you. comes with two chocolate bars, and they look like Twix. So I'm gonna take the first bite. And I'm taking the first bite. Doesn't taste like a Twix, but it looks like a Twix. Definitely like it a lot. The next one would be the think that's gonna be my last chocolate bar for right now. Next time I will shoot the second part of the video. Make a like, subscribe, like the video.